for the most part accumulated in the sediment and, as a result, affects the benthic community of Volga. The active agent provokes pronounced pathology in the vegetation and mold of young.
Thank you. coming! Yeah. Artyom wasn't exactly slacking off out there.
Artyom, did you get that rail car?
Oh, I can hear it engine.
Yeah, great job. You should get to the depot now. Watch your step, though. Artyom, there's a few shiny characters over there. Actually, a whole bunch. Well, in case of any trouble, you know what to do.
From the train, aren't you? Well, hello there, friend. Peace be upon thee. You seem to be hailing from a really advanced place. Just look at your gear.
Satanic trifles.
You see, son? He's a good man. He knows how to behave. No need to be nervous. You just... you know... don't be angry with the locals. It's just that there have been lots of attacks lately, so they're kind of riled up. Silentius is brainwashing them all the time, too. Thank you.
Thank you. pray for me. Don't let me go.
Fuck!
There. Please, let me go.
Hey, you fucking sure?
Yes.
This is nobody. Looks like the door is coming.
It's the fucking thing!
No, please!
I have to be pinned! Hey, you fucking bitch!
The motherfucker is here!
Fucking shit! Ah, you fuck!
I feel the fucker! Die, bitch! Come on about! Fucking bitch! I'll fucking rip your ass in two!
Fuck!
Fucking shit! Reload!
Fucking shit!
You're dead now, you fucker!
Starfish, untie me, please.
Thank you. Ah, these devils caught me on my way to the house of the fish. I had a penance from my father, Celandius, and so I got about halfway, and then these got me. Oh, I'll just have some rest here before I go back. I'll keep praying for you to the starfish for the rest of my life. He might save your soul.
Thank you. just hear about the bridge, any piece of shit that floats will be worth its weight in gold. But we could still bounce back if